curved wall. If the wall is not flat, your image will be affected. Select Epson projectors have curved surface adjustments. Turn on the projector to display an image that is slightly larger than the screen. Go into the menu and display a test pattern. On the remote, press Enter until you get to this test pattern. You will notice that depending on the curve of the surface you are projecting on, you will either have to correct the center of the image for concave surfaces or the corners for convex surfaces. Go into the menu and use Curve Surface Correction. The screen will show a test pattern with 8 adjustable sectors. Starting from top center, align the image to fit the curved surface. Now, go to the bottom middle and make the same adjustment. Then left, and then right. Once the centers of each sides are matched, adjust the corners. Once you have adjusted all 4 sides and all 4 corners, go back and make any final adjustments.